How about a little nugget for the Christmas Day NBA slate? I'm not sure if you've seen this, but the Knicks have lost 6 straight Christmas Day games, and they failed to cover in any of them. This year, they're taking on the Hawks. Now, if the Hawks have their bodies available, I like ATL. They've been good this year, and the Knicks have struggled. Just something to consider. Although the Knicks play all the time on Christmas Day, they usually leave lumps of coal in their stockings for their fans.